good idea. Maybe it's not. Try to maximize my speed on this hill. Maybe I'll just go partway up here. Driving over that bridge with ladders on. I thought it was a scooter. When I hear some new sound, I get worried. It's either my batteries falling off, or dragging on the ground, or... Start small, like a 250cc dirt bike or less. Ride it till you crash, like stop till you drop, or buffet, stop till you drop, I think. And after you crash on the small one, upgrade to 500cc, maybe a sport bike. And hopefully you don't ever crash on that, because damn, probably going to be a lot of close calls. But I would say that these could be twice as fast, and they're not for safety reasons, and I've wiped out once on this, and it hurt. It didn't hurt that bad. I mean, I felt pretty good. It's like the way my phone falls, it has fallen when it falls out of here. It never cracked. Sometimes the battery falls out and everything, but not anymore, and not with this new giant battery that I use. Anyway, I don't know if I'll make a... I'll end the video here.